What up, peeps? It's Joe from Joe Mama here, and today, you can probably hear it in my voice, but I think I've got the flu. I don't know how I got it, it's just been going around lately, and so, there might not be any videos this, like, for a couple days or a week. I don't know how long I'll have the flu, but yeah, so, and there might not be any major videos this week, so that's why I'm just gonna play a little bit of Roblox today, so just give you guys something entertaining and not just hear me talk about how sick I am, because that doesn't sound fun, does it? I don't think it does. Ugh, my mom's count. Anyways. Most of the people she friended don't even play Roblox anymore. Everybody I've played Roblox with still plays. That's my friend Zach from class. Survivor of the Stairs 2. Seems kind of fun. I haven't played this game in ages. Let's see if I'm still pro. And what I mean by pro is going over here to Mega VIP and da 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 da. I was such a hacker. Oh, this is why I love this game. Oh, my stomach. Kind of warm. Hold on. If anyone messes. I don't wanna be that much of a jerk. Right, anyways, what's all over here? Oh, it's stuff. When I got my Robux, I bought Mega VIP, but I didn't know which one, the blocks and everything. Unless if you buy packs that you don't know. Sorry if there's not that much commentary. I just don't want y'all to hear my sick voice. Y'all can't kill me. I'm Mega VIP. Yeah, I'm not doing that, no. Oh, that was funny. Oh gosh, I haven't played that game in ages, but just to let you know, this game right here is retarded. It's retarded, don't play it. Well, I don't like it. Most people don't like this game. I've played Shadowrun. I've played this recently. It's too bad I'm not on the first level. I still need to beat that. I still need to beat the 8th gym. Now, just to let you all know, the battle against Hoopa, I did do. Oh crap, I should probably put a spoiler alert. Okay, so. I'll spoil it. If you've already heard about what happened in Brick Bronze, well, you can, you know. But, if you haven't heard it, go watch it on YouTube, then come back. So, I'm giving you in the morning, I'm gonna talk about it now. Okay, so I already did the boss fight against Hoopa, and I knew that Master Ball was gonna come in handy, if you know what I mean. I caught Hoopa, because I didn't want to get one shot, so basically. So yeah, basically I caught Hoopa, because I'm straight savage. Okay, let's look at this. Now, I remember the order we have to have these in. That one's got to be like that. This one's got to be right up there. Actually, crap, I messed it up. Okay, then, after we're done here, we go over here. This is basically a tutorial before I fight the boss. I'm not gonna really fight people. Oh yeah, since I fought him once. Okay, yeah. Since I've already fought them once, I don't have to fight them again. Oh god, my stomach! Crap, I think I messed it up. Wait, what? How did I mess that up? Literally. Wow, I'm retarded. This gym is confusing, so I guess I can see why I messed up. That's why. Anyways, so, if any of you have the flu, I want to know. Say yes or no in the comments. And, I'm sorry the video wasn't how it was gonna be. I tried to, Oh, just to let you all know, this is the place where you gotta go. It's just confused. Did I do it? I think I did it. Woohoo. Yeah, go me. Yeah, go me. Yeah, go me. This is actually a really confusing chin. But go me. Yeah. Oh, that's the badge I get when I win. It's a steering wheel. Boogity! Ah. You don't look that scared. That must mean you're a pretty strong trainer. I mean, I am, but... Yeah, I kind of got wrecked by you about 6 times. I'm the gym leader in this town. You can call me Captain B. This place is notorious for its mischief and ghost type Pokemon. Absolutely. Love to be a part of it. If you can beat me in a battle, I'll give you a little piece of treasure. You mean a possessed steering wheel? But be warned, trainer, I won't let you have it easy. Yep, it's a possessed steering wheel. Why would I want a possessed steering wheel? Gengar. Oh yeah, Absol can wreck Gengar. Night Slash. He won't do that much, because it's... He is strong, higher level than I am, but, you know how it is. I do love Pokemon. I can tell you all that much. Yeah, that was kind of easy. Okay. Koopa Gruta level, this one's gotta be Greninja. Yes. Crap, it's supposed to be Charizard. Since he's part grass, so probably should have brought up Charizard. Decidueye isn't even ghost. I don't even think he is, at least. If he is, that's retarded. He's clearly grass type. But, okay. Anyways. So. Oh, I got our playlist right over here. But, anyways. I want to ask y'all something. When are we, when are you guys, wanting, a Sky Factory series? Like, if y'all want a Sky Factory series, let us know down in the comments, because I want to do one really bad, but Mom's already got this great world with Sky Factory and everything. It's season 3, so. Yeah. And I kind of want to make a season about it. So, and we can't even play Minecraft together because for some reason our computer won't connect and we won't be able to play. We're not able to play Minecraft. Talking too fast. Oh, great. Calm mind. Oh, that's just what I needed. Oh yeah, and I forgot, spare 2 months of leftovers. Oh my goodness, that's terrible. Okay. I don't have any fairy. What? He's weak to fairy. This is retarded. I don't have any fairy. Why would you even need fairy? What even is a fairy? These are the times where I wish I had Moonblast. Sure. I mean, he can't do anything, he's sleeping, but... Oh, great, sleep talk, I forgot Spirit Tomb is sleep talk. I hate this lady, man. I honestly do. Bag, I guess? Max potion, I mean. I can't, because it's... That's dead. I can max potion Charizard, I guess. Max potion. Ugh. Sorry, I just tuned out. Anyways, I'm gonna bring out Charizard. Anyways, so since I don't have anything that's super effective against Spirit Tomb, I'm just gonna have to, he's just basically putting up Calm Minds, so when I miss, they're gonna hit and one-shot me. I already know it. See, you don't need that many Calm Minds. I mean, yes, it's good for special defense, but as soon as you hit, you'll one-shot them. That's retarded. Rest. Holy crap. Charizard, I know what you've got to do now. Fly like a birdie. Fly like a birdie bird. Fly like a birdie bird. Charizard flew up high. Fast asleep. Sleep talk. Huh. Really? You had to do that. I guess I made it fly. Oh. Bye-bye. I'm faster than you. He's gonna probably go to sleep. It failed. Because he has full calm mind. Or she has full calm mind on Spirit Tomb. I haven't even beat Spirit Tomb once yet. This is retarded. I mean, I've only lost one member. She has lost two, but literally, this is literally insane. But I failed. Fly. Their sleep talk made them use rest when they were already sleeping. Yes. I'm dead. Gonna die. I am dead. I am so old dead. I am gonna die. They're just gonna use rest again. Watch. As soon as I hit them, they're gonna use rest. Snarl. Ooh. she's trying to make it use calm mind, but she's used it too much. And Spirit Tunes doesn't got any attacking moves except Snarl. And Snarl doesn't even one-shot me. Are you kidding me? This video is gonna be like 40 minutes long just of Spirit Tomb healing. It's eventually gonna run out of rest. Come on. Sleep talk betrayed. I'm gonna run out of fly. Cut. Crap! Normal don't affect ghost. I'm probably gonna run out of fly faster than he's gonna run out of rest. Oh my god. I just wanna rip this person's spine out. I wanna rip the trainer's spine out. Can I do that? Can I do that, game developers? Then I'll win. I'll win 100%. Just go. That'd be terrifying. Oh my gosh, no. Ow. Well, I'm out of fly, so I'm just gonna use flamethrower. Even though they're not really doing anything. It's like, see, it went from there to there. Oh, and they're full. No. Charge. I don't want my Charizard to die. The only move it has that can affect me is Snarl. Gunshot, because that's not going to do anything. Go muck. Fighting won't affect him since he's ghost. Fighting doesn't affect ghost, but poison does, but don't do that much damage. It's neutral. Are you serious? If I had a move to insta-kill it, I would use it on this Spirit Tomb. Actually, if they had a Giratina, what if they have a Giratina? If they have a Giratina, I only have a couple things to say. Die, 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 die. Okay, knock off, that won't really do anything. Power, 75 power, 80 power, 75 power. Zero power, but I can't use that. Toba! This is terrible. Okay. Let's do Dark Pulse. I'm trying to be happy even though my stomach hurts. No, what no? Not now. So, I'm sorry if this was a weird and retarded video. I'm sorry, but yeah. Well, anyways, guys, that is all for this time. If you all enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting that lickety like button down below. And if you're at all new to this channel, hit that subscribe button, man. And after you subscribe, a little bell icon will pop up. You know what you gotta do? Click that little bell. Ding! To turn on notifications and become a part of the Yo Mama Squad. That's a pentagram. Okay. Bye, peeps.